It is very important for us to belong to the system, to the family, to the clan. We cannot avoid family loyalty. The more we will try to avoid, the harder our family will pull us in. The more guilt, shame, and suffering we will have. So what to do? And there are two options how to deal with the family loyalty. The first option is to get a parent's blessing. Is when the parents are saying that, you know, you're not a little anymore. Now this is time for you to create life that you want. This is your life. This is your decisions. We want you to be who you want to be. We're gonna support you. We will support you when you're gonna follow your dreams. We love you and we believe in you. But of course, this happens very rarely. Most families do not allow the person to be different. Most families do not allow their children to pursue their dreams. So another way, you have to be loyal to your family, but you have to find another way of being loyal to your family. For example, a woman wants to open her business and become a businesswoman. All women in her family were housewives. They were cleaning, cooking, they were taking care of everyone in the family. So in order for her to open the business, she must go against her family rules, her family beliefs. And of course, she's not gonna get their support. So how she can be loyal and pursue her dreams? She can open a restaurant and a bakery, for example. She can open a small bakery where she can make cakes for birthdays. It can be a small cafe. Maybe she can serve afternoon tea. Maybe it's gonna be a place where people can come and enjoy time with their family. So if she will find how to connect her business with her family traditions, then wow. Immediately, she will have support from her family. She will be following her family traditions, and not just following, she will be expanding their family traditions. She can ask her mother or her grandmother to help her with the menu. She can ask them to help her in the kitchen, actually, you know, making those cupcakes, those cakes, those sweet stuff. She can share family recipes with people. She can serve more people. So she can be exactly as her mother. She will. She can create a nice atmosphere. She will cook. She will create a nice place where people can come and spend a wonderful time with their loved ones. And she will be the one who will provide it. So in this case, she will be successful. She will get all support that she needs. And maybe if you're trying to reach your goal for some time, maybe if you cannot find your soulmate, or maybe if you cannot be successful in your business or be successful in your hobby, in your talents, maybe it's not because something is wrong with you. Maybe it's because you cannot overcome the family loyalty, or you don't have support, and maybe your family is pulling you back. So you need to find a way how to connect with your family in a healthy, positive way so they can support you.